I'm being attacked by people spending almost $1 million on ads. They're using my brother's Ohio State Senate race to money me and him, with smears so outrageous that a panel of the Ohio Elections Commission says there's probable cause that one ad violated the law. I'm standing up for your homes, your jobs, your investments. I'd rather do that than spend time answering these cowardly attacks. I ask that you answer them on Election Day. I'm Dennis Kucinich, and I approve this message.